Okay, we will continue the next chapter.
How do we get in?
No. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Thank you.
Shit!
Check it out! Hurry up, check it out! Anything over there?
No, nothing!
Find a way out of here. Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Not here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
The Asav only respects Asav. That ledge with waterfall. That's the way forward. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadu.
It's a shame, in a way. Valua's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor, Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh, at least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up
Company
to the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Look up. Put in some kind of cenote. Fraser, over here.
Coming.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balur was their city, in a way.
Thank you.
this?
What is it?
Ancient Kunnad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
There is sitar?
Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
An altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
You said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Through here. magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Deep enough. Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and
Hey! Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smartass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here.
We can can swing over now.
Whole place is flooded. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Are these stairs going up?
But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber. The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's gotta be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah. There's another crank up ahead.
Yeah.
Okay, I better get a move on. No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. I did. I'll be right down.
Nicely done.
Thank you. Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move! Jump to the drum.
I thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass shaped drum. Oh shit, here we go.
Hang on.
And now we turn the water on for this side. Here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh. Shall we? Is that it? We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Guess we're not done.
When the Hoi Salah want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then? Ah, here we go.
The thing it's holding, it's a prism. That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the last split into three beams. The statue's not in the right place.
Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Careful. That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that. Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Hold still for just a sec. All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit, they found us. Get you ready.
Shit.
Enough! Go! Get up here! Oh, was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Oh, Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I got help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Voss.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, yeah.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children. More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up. The kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Parashurama. Parashurama and Ganesh. now.